Instagram, then you already know why I am laughing. But in case you don't, there is this scene that we need to watch together. I can't describe that scene for you. We need to watch it together so that you can appreciate the beauty of that scene, okay? It's episode 9 of... where's my phone? I'm looking for my phone, sorry. It's episode 9 of The Men's Club that I'm talking about, okay? So let us fast forward to this beautiful scene that made my entire day, okay? Okay. Volume. Okay, thank you.
Patrick, I think you're listening to me. I said, if Aminu finds out, all of us are in deep shit.
How many of you in deep shit? Promise! What is it that is actually going on?
Mommy!
Who is this man? Who are you?
Mommy, I told you to stop calling me Promise.
That is your name!
Mommy, my name is...
your name is Promise.
What's funny? It's not to be looking for outside the social media. My name is Promise.
Wow. Madam Promise, you seem to forget that I...
I'm so...
See, I've watched this scene up to 10 times. My back is aching. Oh my gosh. I want to remove my makeup. My back is... Let's watch it one more time.
Hello, this is Anthony Monjaro.
This is Blessing Egbe.
This is Mona Lisa Chinda Coca.
Hi, my name is Ashonya Michelle Raka, and you're watching Screening Room.
Screening Room.
The Screening Room.
In the Screen Room.
Screening Room with Adenike.
By Adenike.
You know how we do it, people. Don't touch that dial.
Don't touch that dial.
Please, 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 please do not touch that dial.
See, listen, the way Patrick did, like, hold up, hold like choir master, da, 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 da.
I said, if Aminu finds out, all of us are deep shit. How many of you?
I said, how many of you?
Promise, what is it that is actually going on? Mommy.
Who is this man? Who are you?
Mommy, I told you.
What? My back. I've laughed too much. See, listen. If that was the only scene I watched in that episode, I'm fulfilled. If that's the only scene we talk about today, is there any other scene in that episode? Like, my back aches from laughing so much. Oh my gosh, Patrick killed me. That laughter. I don't know how Sharon Oja and Mom Shola didn't burst into laughter. How many times did they shoot that scene? That scene was hilarious. Ibrahim Suleiman's laughter was like, he laughed. It was a good laugh. Like the way he said, wait. Okay. Let's not, the more we talk about it, the more I want to keep laughing and the more I'll start crying. Like this episode, sorry, I'm picking my notes because I want to remember what I wrote down about this episode. But what else happened in this episode itself that's worth talking about? Oh yeah, let me just highlight a few things because right now I'm just done with this episode. Well, let me highlight the fact that Aminu and Jasmine, they must be like neighbors or something. Like they must be living next door to each other because the way Jasmine just waltzed in and out of his house and he's like, oh, you can let yourself out and all that nonsense. She should just marry her. Okay. Oh yes, another scene that was hilarious was that scene where the policeman came to arrest Luis's mom. Like I screamed. So typical of Nigerian police, so frustrated. What is your problem? Came with so much aggression and muzzle. Calm down. But Sha, let's not lie. Patrick was fire in that scene. Like he was giving Promise and her mother. back to back, hot, fire for fire. He was just like, bam. Remember that scene where Patrick tried to stop Aminu from traveling? I think he might be onto something, and I think he might have been trying to do something good, at least for once in his life. But, you know, typical Aminu, so full of himself, he's never listened. Well, not like typical Aminu, Sha, but Aminu didn't grant him audience, and rightfully so, because Patrick has always been a nonsensical person anyway. So we can't blame Aminu, but I think Patrick might be on to something. Louis and Lola were quite cute, you know, that scene where they were like their daddy. It was really, really cute to see Lola match up to Louis's energy, and I really enjoyed watching that scene. What else? Yes, the scene all of you have been waiting for, the reunion and the getting back together of Aminu and Tumini. It was underwhelming for me, maybe because already I didn't like how the whole thing between herself and Aminu progressed, of which I think I'm justified in my feelings, because I mean, with the way they left season 2, it was as if we are never ever getting back together. Like, she moved out of the house he bought for herself and her mom. Do you get, like, it was like, peace, I'm done and I'm out. So if he's going to make you go through all of that, you called him back to back, you were probably crying and couldn't concentrate at work, and you dealt with all this emotional stuff, if you're going to go through all of that and he's just going to come back and tell you, oh, you know, I'm still in love with you, or whatever nonsense he's doing, without actually taking ownership and actually solving what broke you guys apart in the first place, then I don't think that's a good thing, you know. So I didn't get any goosebumps when they kissed, I didn't get any goosebumps when they got back together, you know. I knew she wasn't for you to carry file and be going to Aminu's house. You said, you know what you're looking for, Jige. That's why Aminu can be behaving anyhow. She now went and spotted the whole thing and even slept with him again. The day you got back with him or the day you slept with him. That's like, right now I'm not too many and I'm his biggest fan, just because I don't like how they've played or they've developed Tumini's character. I think she should have played hard to get a bit more, you know, made Aminu work for it, and which will in turn make him value her more before eventually, you know, doing the do and whatnot. But whatever the case is, I know you guys love them together, so don't come for me. I'm just saying. Okay. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe to the channel. I can't wait to see you again very, very soon. Remain in God and God bless you. Mwah. Bye guys.